coming back to this channel. I know I haven't posted in forever, but guess what we're doing today? We're going to a Cowboys game. I'm so excited. Chris's parents got me Cowboy tickets for Christmas, and like I legitly freaking cried when I found out that I was going to the Cowboys game today. Like, I was mind blown. I like legitly screamed and everything. I think his mom recorded it, and maybe if I can get the recording, I will pop it in here and let you guys see my reaction.
Two bucks and a donut.
I think we need to get her a knife.
Thank you.
Here.
What? Yeah, I'm feeling it.
It's just scotch tape.
I've bought her so many knives over the years. That
you only bought me one.
100.
One.
One per year.
One.
It was mine. Go get your own.
Look inside there.
She wants to help you.
Oh, there's more?
Uh-huh. You like that color?
Yeah, this is so pretty.
This one's for mommy.
Nuh-uh. No. No!
Delay this morning. I couldn't find my jersey, so we have to stop by the store to get a new one. And yeah, so kind of is a good thing because the jersey that I have doesn't really fit that well. So yeah. Anyway, so Dallas is 3 hours away, and we're gonna be parking at Chris's family's house in Dallas, and we're gonna take an Uber, which is a lot cheaper because parking at the Star is freaking ridiculous. It's like $70 or more just to park, and I'm just like, what? No way. And I could just Uber for like $6. So yeah, stay tuned for more. Hey guys, so I got my jersey. Look, it's number 19. Mari Cooper. I'm actually ready for the game. So excited, can't wait. We're still in Austin. Well, technically Round Rock, but yep.
Round Rock is in Austin, honey.
Okay, fine. We're still in Austin.
No, we're not. What? Never mind, I give up on you.
Okay, what you just said.
I said Round Rock isn't Austin.
Oh, I thought you said it is Austin.
No, it's not.
Okay, never mind then. now we're back on the road. See?
You don't have your seatbelt on?
No. You pulled out of the parking lot before I could. Anyways.
You didn't have to start recording.
Enjoy this scenic route on our way to Austin. I mean, Dallas. Oh, my gosh.
You are. Drink your energy drink. My God.
I'm just so excited. I can't talk. Bye. freaking dreamt of this freaking day. I legitimately dreamt of this day to be in Arlington, Texas and going to a freaking Cowboys game. Mm-hmm. Not in a million years that I ever thought it'd be right now. I legitimately thought it would be years from now. I know, I shut up. Chris is like, you need to shut up. I'm just like, ugh. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. And okay. Anyways, look. Yeah. And you're going that away. It's blinking, so I think it's on. Yeah.
It's recording. It's definitely recording.
It is a crappy day here in Arlington, but I'm glad the stadium's indoors because I didn't prepare to be outside.
I know, right? Good thing we didn't plan to walk today. Jeez.
Dude, it only took us 2 hours just to walk there. Your mom said it. And it was like maybe like 10 minutes of a drive from your uncle's house or cousin's house. Oh man. Ugh.
So tired.
I know, right? Oh my gosh, I just feel at home. Like I really do. I feel at home. Come on, boys. Touchdown. Touchdown. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on. No. Oh.